Here at Pookie's, we support local rescues. Little Dog Rescue is one of those rescues. Please opt to adopt.
Greetings from Florida Little Dog Rescue.
Hi, I'm Dana Van Zandt from Florida Little Dog Rescue. We work with dogs normally under 30 pounds, but sometimes we have big dogs that think they're little dogs. We save dogs. That's what we do. Even the one barking in the background.
My name is Sarah Lynn Smith, and his name is Miller, but I think we're going to change his name. I'm not quite sure yet, but we're going to let his mohawk grow out, and he's going to be a pampered little boy.
Yes, he is.
Hi, my name is Beth DeMoranville, and this is Faith, one of Florida Little Dog Rescue's very special save. A whole community got together after she was dumped at animal control in horrible condition, matted to the skin, with a broken leg. She was rescued, taken to the vet, had surgery, and given IVs and treatment. And as you can see, she is doing wonderfully now. She's going to make somebody a great pet someday. And just remember, rescue, rescue, rescue.
How you doing? My name's Jeff. I'm here at Pookie's. We're doing the Florida Little Dog Rescue today. I'm with Breeder's Choice. We do Pinnacle and Aviderm dog foods. And I'm just happy to be here, ready to see a bunch of dogs go home and get them on some good foods today.
Hi, I'm Melissa. I'm here at Pookie's. Hello. I'm with a foster with Florida Little Dog Rescue. And this is one of our little foster dogs. Her name is Vicky. And we're here today trying to find all the dogs that we have a new home. So hope to see you down at Pookie. Come on down, check us out. We'd love to see you and the little dog say hello to you.
Hi, I'm Tanya, and this is my friend Helene. We're here today at Pookie's, and I adopted Noah. And we're really excited.
I love Logan.
When we walked into the store today, we absolutely fell in love with Logan, and I think it's going to be a very happy match for our store.
Hello from Pookie's.